What up, everybody? The Presidential Terrace here at the 2019 Christmas Tree Trail that have every year here at Disney Springs. I'm excited to see what changes, and I always look forward to this event. It's always a great event. It runs from like, from November to like the very beginning of January. I'll put the exact dates below when I find out. But here it is. I've done it every year since 2016, so I'm quite excited to see it again this year. All right, let's get to it. Here's the first tree you see, and I always like this one because it basically represents all the parks. See, there's monorail, there's Spaceship Earth, and you see a lot of ornaments for the different hotels, resorts, like there's Animal Kingdom Lodge. Look how nice. How cool, and then of course, the Magic Kingdom one is up all the way up there. I don't know what it is. I'm getting a lot of brain farts today. But every year they always seem to make it bigger, so I'll head down there and show you each tree. Oh, the trees. I always like seeing what they put on the walls here. They really decorated the wall this time. There's always that cool wall art in here. Here's the first one, which is the Mickey and Minnie one. Oh, very pretty. They always have different themed ornaments every year right there. And they're available to purchase too. Where's Beauty and the Beast? I could spend a long time looking at all the different details on them. Here's the main section, but it keeps going onward. Here's Sleeping Beauty. Look how nice that looks. And these are perfect for selfies if you want it. Yeah. There's Princess and the Frog. Looking very princessy and froggy. But they always have like a little cafe here, like a little pop-up cafe. There's Princess and the Frog. This one's the Little Mermaid. Looking pretty awesome. And of course over here is Aladdin. Right there. Pretty awesome. Of course, there's the little urn with some jewels underneath it. Look how cool that looks. Here's Frozen. Look at all the awesome details on these. Of course, that's, I forget the character, but it basically imitates his nose. Then right next to it is Mulan. Wow, look at that. Pretty awesome, huh? All these trees are awesome looking. Like I said, they have different theme ornaments every year. Ornament inside lander is available at, and then it tells you the days of Christmas shop. So if you want them, like I said, here's some of the different wall art that you get to see every year. So I always enjoy looking at. Big blowout, ice salt, or ice sale today. Pretty cool. Keep on going. There's lots of them to look at. They always do a fantastic job on this. Here's the next one. This is Snow White. And if you look really closely, you see different ornaments that's themed to the movie that was in there. Like there's the mirror and everything. So these aren't just haphazardly slapped on there. They go with the movie that they represent. I hope you can hear me pretty well with that music. It's pretty loud. The next one right here is Toy Story. Yeah, this is a cool one. Pretty nice. Oh, look at that. I like that one. I like that one right there. That's pretty cool. I wonder where you can buy those. This big old sheriff badge. Hope I'm not going to do this too quickly. This is a lot to show. Here's one of my favorite ones. Look at this, the Haunted Mansion one. Look how cool. You know, they should have this out in display during Halloween. I think people would love it. Look at her in there. Look at that. Wow. A lot of these are the same trees from before. Look at that ornament right there. That's cool. they'll show these during the day and at night. Pretty awesome. Here's Pinocchio. See his hat on top. Wow. Of course, there he is. Pretty awesome. The next one, here's the villain's tree, which is always another cool one. Wow, look at that. Yeah, a little poison bottle. Isn't that cool? Here's Dumbo. Always a fan favorite. There's a birthday party at the I like this lion one, that's nice. Of course, there's Dumbo. Here's more of that cool wall art. And I remember these from before. I always liked the ones with a dinosaur. Have you seen this dinosaur? Nope, I haven't. Of course, Cinderella. I said, I'm not going through these too fast. There's just so much to show. There's her pink slipper on top, if you can see it. I haven't seen the fake snow go off yet. They have like a, not a carpet, but it's a sticker thing to help show the tree better. Here's one of my favorites, the Star Wars one. Look at that. Isn't that awesome? Oh, there he is, Darth Vader himself in there. Can't really see it because of the condensation. That's awesome. And then the Millennium Falcon one. You can buy these, just think about that. That is cool. Look at these things. This is so cool. Of course, they had to put a lightsaber up there. That's awesome. Oh, sorry. But that is awesome. Here you go, Peter Pan. Some wonderful detail on these things, I tell you. Here's the one for Tangled, which I've never seen this one. More of a newer school type animated movie. But I'm willing to bet it involves a princess, because there she is, right in there. How nice these are, look at that. Pretty cool. Now what's this one? It's an iguana. Not an iguana, but can't think of it at the moment. A chameleon. That's pretty cool. Of course, it's right next to the Lion King. Look at this. This one's definitely awesome. There's the roaring lion himself. Isn't that nice? Dun, 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 dun. I always like this song. Actually, it's one of my favorite songs on YouTube. I like listening to Christmas music sometimes. A couple different shops. You can purchase things at. There's Santa himself. 2 hour wait though to see him. No thanks. Mary Poppins. Mary Poppins, Mary Poppins, Mary Poppins. Look at all the details on these things. These are nice. Oh, look at that in there. You won't be able to see too well, but it's nice. See the same one from last year. They usually add a different one. We'll see though. Pretty cool. But if you want to meet Santa Claus, I think you can like reserve a spot and come back when it's time. These are pretty cool. Fantasia. Pretty awesome.
Oh,
please. Oh, he's light up at night. That's nice. Pretty cool. I missed the big, gigantic hat they used to have at Universal or Hollywood Studios. A lot of people didn't like it. I thought it was always cool looking. I should have a picture in front of it. Oh, it looks pretty festive with these guys here. These are new. I don't remember these here from last year. And I think that's it. I didn't see the Stitch, they don't have a Stitch tree unless I missed it. It's like they eliminated it. I'm not sure which one is brand new from last year, or from this year. Usually extended a little bit farther. This is the end. I haven't seen the fake snow coming out. Usually they shoot out fake snow from up there. But we'll see. So that's like a quick walkthrough showing you them. Pretty cool, huh? But a lot of the same trees from last year. So I'm not sure what one is new this year. I don't think there is a new one. I could be wrong. A lot of helicopters and planes going up above. Okay, let's move on and let me show you what these trees look like at night. And it's quite a sight. All right, that'll be happening in just a second.
Yeah.
That's just Mickey A. Who's that? Oh, that's my Fantasia.
Thank you.